Sam Smyers here. Today, I want to show how you can get access to Ableton Live 11 before anyone else and without having to wait until 2021. So let's go ahead and dive into it. I'm sure that you've heard about all the new great features of Ableton Live 11, and you're probably frothing at the mouth. You can't wait to get your hands on it. So I'm going to walk you through the whole process of how you can get access to what Ableton calls the Live 11 public beta test. By using beta testers, Ableton can learn about bugs and fix them faster than by doing the testing on their own. So they're willing to give people access to Live 11 before it is officially released. As always, guys, if you're enjoying this video, please go ahead and give it a like and subscribe to my channel because that will help you stay updated with future content like this. In order to join the Live public beta test, you must be an owner of Ableton Live 10 Suite or Live 10 Standard, and that's really it. So if you fit those qualifications, then you can apply to get beta access to Live 11. If you want to just wait until the full version of Ableton Live 11 comes out, then you can go ahead and pre-order it. If you have Ableton Live 10 Suite, then the pre-order cost to upgrade to the new version, Ableton Live 11, is going to be $183. Let me go ahead and walk you through the whole process of how you can sign up for the Ableton beta program. First, you have to go to this website called ableton.com/en/beta. Then that will take you to this website. And you can see as I scroll down, our Live 11 beta version is available for all owners of Ableton Live 10 Standard and Suite. Also, please note beta testing is conducted in English. So I'm going to go ahead and click on sign up. And so when you hit sign up, it takes you to this CenterCode website where you can create an account to join the Live 11 public beta test. So I'm going to go ahead and create an account. Next, I'm going to enter in my email address and then hit verify email address. Here's the email that I received from Ableton, and I'm going to click verify your email address. And now it allows me the option to create an account. So I'm going to go ahead and fill this in. Now I'm going to hit submit. Now, once you sign up, it's going to ask you some questions about yourself. So it's going to ask about your experience with some of their products. It's going to ask about how much experience you have with Ableton Live, using Max, using Push, using external hardware synths, how much experience you have beta testing other products. If you have any other previous testing experience, you can put it here. And then you can also put some other relevant experience. So let me go ahead and fill this out. Finally, it's going to ask if you would be interested in joining the Ableton Alpha or Beta team. And so these are testing teams that test the products before they are even released into the public beta. So you can choose yes, no, or maybe in the future. So I'm just going to go ahead and select yes, and then hit submit and continue. Here, it's going to ask some information about your personal computer. So go ahead and enter in all of the specs of your computer and give your computer a test name. Once you have all this filled out, go ahead and hit submit and continue. Now it says, thank you for your interest in the Live 11 public beta test. You're on a waiting list for the upcoming free slots of beta testing. We will open the doors in regular intervals and let the next batch of people enter to ensure a steady influx of new testers and fresh pairs of ears and eyes. You will receive a mail once you've been entered. So this is now your dashboard. You can check back to see whether you have been accepted, or you can also just monitor your email to see whether you've been accepted into the beta program. So for example, if I log out, I can now go back to this ableton.centercode.com website and then log back in to check whether I've been accepted into the beta program. So as far as the wait to get into the beta testing program, it seems like some people have gotten in within minutes, whereas others had to wait about a week and some even longer. Once you get accepted to the Live 11 public beta test, this is the email that you will receive. Dear so-and-so, welcome to the Live 11 public beta test. In order to use the Live 11 beta, please have a look at these steps. You can perform them right now or anytime later. Step one, find your Live 11 beta serial number. Step two, register your Live 11 beta serial number. Step three, download the latest 11 beta version from this system here, and then step 4, install the Live 11 beta. So this Live 11 beta will expire when the official release of Live 11 comes out. So that's going to be sometime in early 2021. So if you are testing out this beta and you decide that you don't want to upgrade, then you don't have to purchase the full version, but this beta will expire when the full version comes out. So you'll have to just go back to using Live 10. If you decide that after using this beta that you do want to upgrade, then you can go ahead and hit the pre-order on the website now, which is $183 if you have the Ableton Live 10 suite, or you can wait until the Live 11 comes out and then purchase it when it comes out. So there you have it. That is how you can get access to Ableton Live 11 before 2021 and go ahead and test out all the new and great features. Once again, if you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and give it a like and subscribe to my channel, because that will help you stay updated with future content like this. And it will also help other music producers and artists find videos like this to help them with their music production. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time.